Hi everybody, happy Wednesday. It's Amanda and I'm back with 5 mega crosswords from the California Lottery. We have tickets 10 through 14. So we, let's start with ticket 10, 11, 12. So we need 2 words to win a ticket. We have 2 puzzles and a 10x multiplier. All right, let's see. All right. Z and O. Another O. We have K and A. I and P. Yeah, J and F. X and C. G and H. Last row, we have L and T. Here's the word pitch. Let's see. V and D. And last spots N and R. There's the word cart. All right, so we got pitch and cart, so we have two words there. At least we got a ticket. NR. Oh, there's a T, I didn't grab that one before. So we did get a word pit over here. Nope, there's an L. That doesn't help us. All right, 10 big fat 1X with a ticket. All right. Let's see, next up is ticket 11. Let's see, make sure we got all the letters. All right, G and V. All right, next up S and B. F and N.
Excuse me.
K and X. Z and H. All right, next up, W-O. Astro, Y, and I. the word big. U and P. There's a word U. Last two, we have R and C. Yes, there's a little glare there, you can't really see very good. R and C.
Is that better? I never put that on.
I don't know if it's better. I wasn't. Let's see, R, C. That's it. All right. We got U. I think we just got one word and one word. Big and U. I don't think that one's a winner. All right. Let's try ticket 12. N and Y. Let's move it down a little bit. N, Y. P and D. Own L. F and M. RB. Next up, G, S. There's a word, gold. Last row, we have A and W. Alright, V and H. There's the word hop. There's an S that I missed. All right, last two spots. What'd they give us here? X and U. I don't see anything over here, just cold. Oh, there's an X in taxi. Let's see. Just one word hop, I think. All right, that one does not look like a winner. All right, ticket 13. B and K. T and P. H and E. Venus. Let's see this. F and I. U and O. All right, Q and A. There's heat. C and G. There's peacock. There's cause. There's hatch and cook. All right, last two letters. We got a W and an X. And here's the word exit. C R Y L N M N no D. So we got a winner over here. I'll just make sure we don't have anything. Oh, we have peacock. And I think that's it. L N D M R. This is no Z. No Y. Alright, so how many words do we have over here? We got hatch, heat, cook, and exit. That's four. And cause is five, right? One, two, three, four, five. So it looks like we have a 30.
Ooh.
What is our multiplier? Did they give us a 10x? A 1x. Oh, well. 30 well, bucks is still not bad.
30. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. Double check, and I think it's a 30.
I sure will.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that makes it work.
Good old ticket number 13. Lucky number 13, huh, babe?
Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Ticket 14. Last ticket of this session. Let's see what we got here. Oops. Okay, I and G. WB. F and D. All right, next row, C and N. E and Y. Here's the word end. X and Q. All right, last row of letters, H and L. Oh, I just saw this N that I missed there. Let's see. M and U. There's a D. Just get that. All right, last two spots. What did we get? A T and a K? There's a word kick. No O and no A. That cuts off a lot of these words. So I see end and kick, and I think that's it. All right, I think this one's a loser. All right, so out of five tickets, we got a one free ticket for basically $5. And we got a ticket on lucky number 13 for 30. So not bad, 35 back out of 25, so. We'll take that today. That's awesome. Well, thank you guys all so much for watching. Hope you all have a great rest of your week, and we will see you back soon with some more tickets.